there to take it. Now Polkamp throws it from an odd angle. It's sticked away there by Doan behind the net. Mercier throws it down in front looking for Polkamp, for McLean, I beg your pardon. And he backhands one, but a nice back there too as Hawkins will move in for Murphy. Murphy, quick shot, gets knocked off his stick before he can get it off. And now Cooper will go in front for Murphy. A between the leg shot is stopped by Doan. Oh, what a good chance there for Polkamp. All the time as Walker enters the zone back for Polkamp. Across ice now to Mercier. He sails it through the crease. Sorry, that's for Mitch McLean. Mercier's cross ice pass picked off there by Klimek in the neutral zone. His pass is picked off there by Mercier, and he springs Polkamp into the Northern Michigan zone. He winds up a fire save made. Rebound pushed wide there by Mercier. Bowling Green with a couple of chances there off of a nice feed. Near circle down to the corner. Goes back for Hawkins, top of the near circle. Through traffic, winds and fires. He scores! The first ever home goal for Brandon Hawkins. Opens the scoring. It's 1-0 Bowling Green with 16:54 to go.
Rightfully so. This game's played so fast.
Now a chance here for Sooth on a shorthanded breakaway. Sooth moves in, stopped by Tommy Burke, and he shovels it to his left for Ben Burke. Keeps it deep inside the Wildcat zone. Klimek. Fought off there by Polkamp in front for Mercier. A shot stopped there by Doan. Puck is loose and knocked away, but Freeman's able to swoop in and try to clear, and that's the first time. Down for Tyler Spezia. Spezia gets the loose puck in behind the Wildcat zone. Spezia now will move to the point for Sean Walker. Back at the point now for Pears. Through traffic, deflected on goal. Stopped by Doan. Puck is loose, and Doan makes an unbelievable stop with Sean Walker. To the point now, Suth is able to keep it in. He throws it to point now for Spezia, who springs Burkle on a breakaway. Shorthanded, Burkle shoots, stopped by the right pad of Doan and kicked away. Bowling Green with a shorthand, fires it up, can't get it out. DeSalvo hits off of his stick and comes away for Sammy Salmon. Now on a chance here, a shot stopped by Tommy Burke on Nowick. And it goes the other way inside of the Falcons. Throws it behind the Wildcat net where McLean finds the puck. McLean out in front of the shot, they score! Pierre-Luc Mercier, it's 2-1 Bowling Green with 2:23 to go in the third.
Textbook.
Andrea wins the draw. Mingo throws it down low. Skates behind the net. Out in front. Mingo backhander stopped by Doan. Puck is loose. The point now. DeAndrea finds it. Fire stop through traffic. Mingo. It's knocked away there by Doan. Falcons still control it, however. Up the near wall. Freeman moves down on the play. Deflected on goal. They score! Mitch McLean opens the scoring. 16:29 to go in the first period. Oh, but deflection.
Walker down low to the near circle.
Bowling Green trying to set up here with the final 45 of the power play. In front, Tate shoots. He scores! It's a Falcon power play goal for Brent Tate with 2:32 to go on the first.
Set up, Moshmeyer fakes a shot, goes to the far point. For Seymour, here come the Falcons on a 2-on-1. It's Ballou with Spezia. Ballou, far side, back for McLean. Winds up and fires. He hits the post. Mitch McLean on a... who jumped in on the net for Burkle. Burkle to walk to Pierre-Luc Mercier, far circle. The point for Walker. Through traffic, deflected on goal, stopped, made, rebound, pushed. Doan got a save there on Cooper.
He went coast.
For Mercier at the top of the far circle. Mercier, through traffic, fires, save, made, rebound, Cooper, he scores!
Mark Cooper, it's a Falcon power play goal with 10:41 to go in the second period.
11:30 to go in the third period. Cooper keeps it in. Far circle for Murphy. Murphy spins around a man looking at a front for Hawkins. He waits. He shoots it. Stopped by Doan. What a stop there by Michael Doan on Brandon.
And the Bowling Green will try to set up here. Freeman through traffic deflects it on goal. Murphy tries to get it back behind the net with 44 to go in the period. Murphy goes around for Burkle. Hits the side of the net. Sooth is able to skate it to the blue line but not out. Freeman keeps it in. 35 to go. To the high slot to Salvo. He can't get a good shot off. The Wildcats will try to clear it here. They'll move it up ice and skate it all the way down. Hawkins about to play it from his own zone.